Go. Ooh.
Thank you. I'm gonna be coming again. Consume these apples. He fell to his death? Yeah, bum ass nigga. Nigga. This is what I breathe, nigga. I put the water on the G. What you mean, man? It was in the limo, nigga. They got the shit is what I breathe, nigga. I made two pilot people squeeze. What you mean, man? I put the water on the G. What you mean, man? It was in the limo, nigga.
I'm the reason why. the nigga up.
I walked down while he in his car. Black, black, black. Open him up like a pickle jar.
And get your partner, baby.
The gang shit is what I breathe, nigga. Your partner ain't your partner if you don't squeeze much. I put your partner on the D. Watch it when you did. It was in the name of G, nigga. The gang shit is what I breathe, nigga. Your partner ain't your partner if you don't squeeze much.
The walk out of it got popped. The walk out of it got popped. The walk out of it got popped. The walk out of it got popped.
People don't want
us,
but it's come over.
Sideways, bitch. Whole ass suicidal ass nigga. The fuck, bud? Fuck you, bud.
I know this because I used to play Call of Duty and learn how to hold on the kick. What's
wrong
with this? I know this because I used to play one of my buddies from the Kiss on the Cross. So if people that have it, then with people not having it, the man went up for it, and Fortnite released it. It could be coincidental, but there's culture as well on 10-10. So I guess we had the answer to our question on 11-11-7. We'll be recording this 4 days from now. We'll see. Maybe not the culture, but it could be. But some of the other skins here. And again, it's included 12-12 as well. So December 12th, this will be very close to what we at that point. Crackshot, this is probably my favorite rare skin that I own. It's the game. We've got the Terry Gardner, and we've got the Ginger Gunner, the Dog Ops as well, and of course the Renegade Raider, I would say, is a rare skin there. So there's a lot of aerial assault with all those skins on. This 11-11 thing. We'll have to see though, if the 11-11 thing breaks and breaks the pattern, this might not be, this might just be a totally random coincidence. But three rare skins released in a row on those days following the pattern. No, what do you think about that? Leave a comment down below. Lastly, here is a theory. Jacks, and when you create these objects, something places as a spirit of those like things. And the reason I talk about this is kind of in the middle, so check out tomorrow's video, by the way. I'm going to be doing a full history of the Fortnite storyline and trying to kind of are they going to go away after the event, after Fortnite Bear is complete, or is it actually part of the event? And now that Fortnite Bear is done, the event is over, there's still floating objects, so it seems to be part of the storyline. Here's a theory from a Reddit user. The ghost we see from the ghost portal, random floating objects, and during the butterfly event, are all trapped souls. They are the souls of our characters, unable to get back into their bodies because we are the players.
Took your car, hoe ass nigga, I took your car, stupid ass boy.
Fuck on your bitch, got your own little bitch. Bad ass bitch, I be bad, bitch, they feeling no pressure. I don't beef on my alley, they beating bitch. They poppin', they having no kids. Drop out the dog, they playin' on it. All of my money, that's funny. My nigga told me he won't change, yo. Who knows my fuck, I ain't know it. Be the bitch, bitch, they pay. I say, yeah, she on the fire. Bought you Versace in the crime. You know that fuck, bitch, they pay. Drop out the dog, they playin' on it.
I gave my job you want by getting your resume in shape quickly and easily with Resume Now. Get confident about landing your new job with Resume Now.
Idiot. Now you're dead. Good. I got good vision, man.
I'm a wrestler, I gotta stand up. tell you, bitch, you don't scare nobody. Look you how y'all faking like the rest of y'all ain't catching nobody.
scream, y'all. I'm trying to keep hypnotized. Show me that fucking hand. Show me y'all hand.
Can I hear that?
I don't
know.
Watch out, bro. I want a motherfucking refund.
Dude, what the fuck? Hey, man, you little bitch. Damn.
Jerry,
watch
this fucking boy, man. Watch out, you motherfucker. Who are you, bitch?
I'm one tier away. Let's go, man.
Okay, bitch, you stupid.
I did. No pull the play.
Psychological tricks that actually work. There are all kinds of fancy books on neuro-linguistic programming and psychology that can help professionals get what they want from others. But there are also most simple and just as effective methods that anyone can use on a daily basis. Be sure to subscribe. Be sure to join us on the bright side of life. Never start your request with the words the other person to
Oh, man.
You got me fucked up, nigga!
I don't give a fuck
what you put down, motherfucker. You lost. You lost. You ready? You ready?
Let's go.
First. Run, bitch.
Took both of you niggas on me. To my mama. Fuck you, got it with weed. I don't care. Give me that easy quick seven, bitch.